Hey guys, what's up? It's Thomas and welcome back to another video. Oh, sorry. And today, we are playing Halloween Night, where we go trick-or-treating since Halloween is coming up soon. So, how this works is, here, let's do a doorbell. Hello. Thank you. So, when we say trick-or-treat, this is what happens. So, if it's a trick, a monster will come out and affect you. If it's a treat, the guy comes out and throws candy. So, can I have some candy? Hello! What a fine night to go trick-or-treating. Yeah. And you can buy costumes and stuff. So this is like a simulator. So let's go over here for the candy exchange. So can I, wait. So I have 7 pieces, so I'll sell that. And I wanna go get a costume. Thank you, sir. All right, let's go. This is my first time playing the game. I've just done the tutorial. So, now let's do this. So, these are the shops, I think. So, this is another soul candy thing. Let's see. Game passes, costume. Okay, let's go in. Hello. Sorry, I'm standing on your desk. A cardboard robot. A quick, a do-it-yourself. 35 cash. I don't have enough money for a cardboard robot. Sorry, we had technical difficulties. We're back. Hello, trick-or-treat. Oh. I want to see a monster today. Let's go here. Hello. Trick or treat. What a fine night to go trick or treating, I know. Ooh, that's a lot of candy. Okay, okay, and okay. Now, let's go over to this house. And let's ring doorbell. Trick or treat. Hello. Hello, take a few pieces of candy. Oh, thank you. Where's the other one? Man, he threw it far. A quest item. Let's see what quests there are. Halloween night. Do 40, 50 doorbells, no sweet tooth. 500 candy? Okay then. Let's go here. Trick or treat. Hello. Boo, did I scare you? No. And let's grab that one. I'm gonna fill up my bag then, sell the candy. Those houses over here. Let's go. And also, who's ready for Halloween? I know I am. Okay, let's do this. Can I have some candy? Oh, no costume. It's all the rest of the candy for you. Aw, thank you. I'm sorry that I have no costume. I can't afford even a do-it-yourself costume until I sell all of my candy. Wow. Okay. Hello. Oh, no costume. Oh. Apparently these houses want costumes. Maybe with all this candy I can afford a costume. Hey, can I ring your doorbell again? I can't. It's a different person. Hi, you don't appear to have a costume. Here, take some candy. I know I don't have a costume. Everybody has been saying that today. That. Bull. Hello? Sir, I would like to sell you some candy. $5 for 10 candy. I'm selling off 25. I don't have I need to go get like 8 candy. I'll do 10 though. Okay. Hello, candy. There's plenty to go. Dude, why don't you have a shirt on? Wear a shirt. It's Halloween. Is that your costume? Quest mailbox. Hello? Hi. Can I have candy? It is a spooktow. My gosh, that's a lot of candy. Why is that black cat going? What? Come here. 10. Sir, I have the last 10 pieces that you need so I can do my do-it-yourself costume. One second. Okay. Let's go. I have $36. Let's go buy a costume. And also, if this game saves, tell me if you would like me to do more of this. Actually, I'll be back in a second. Okay, so it does save, which is good. So, leave a like and subscribe if you want me to do more of this game. And let's go get our do-it-yourself rope. I almost said Robux costume. Robot. Yeah. How do I equip? How do I equip a costume? Oh. Inventory, I think. Yeah, costumes. Equip. Okay, now that I have a robot costume, let's go see. I think you get more candy the more expensive costume you have. Okay, let's go. I might be the only one on the server with a costume. Trick or treat! Have some candy. Candy! Excuse me, ma'am, you're in the way. Ma'am. There we go, thank you. Is this a real bird? Just candy! We haven't seen him. No, it's a monster. Okay. Bye. Let's go. Candy, let's have some. Wait, I just noticed the monsters take your candy. I'm so unlucky. 2 bats in a row. Let's do this one. Hello? Candy. Yeah, it's not a bat. You look great. Oh, thank you. Isn't this candy dirty after you throw it all over the floor, though? Okay. Grab that, and done. Alright. I just noticed that my bow tie partially goes through the costume and partially doesn't. Let's keep going. Hello? Hey, mister, please help, I beg you. What can you help? Friend. Please help. One of rewards? 30 bucks? Oh, jeez, yes. Let's see, this is a quest tree. A dog not found in a tree. I actually shake the tree. Okay, hopefully the dog doesn't fall. Oh, this isn't a quest tree. We should get the dog in a second. What's that, a scarecrow limb? Ugh. Hello, dog. No, Bowser, are you on one of these trees? No, it's this one then. What? Where? Oh, I see it. I think the dog's hurt. It fell. No bats. Yeah, I found him. I just went around shaking the trees. Thank you. Should we go find another quest to do? Dude, put pants on. Hello, take a few pieces of candy. Guys, don't stop by this house if you play this game. Literally, the guys have no pants or shirts. I think this was the same house as that shirtless guy. I don't know, though. I'm gonna get a better bag. Let's go. See you in a sec. So, a new bag happens to be 50 bucks. So, I think we're gonna get the pumpkin costume. Which, hello? No, my 6 black cats ran off. Oh, okay. I can give you a cat if you do. Okay. So, 45 bucks for the pumpkin costume, so I'll see you then. Okay guys, I got the pumpkin costume. So, then guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, like, comment, subscribe, same if you're new, and goodbye.